This is electric crimping machine. It's for LC and SC 2mm and 3mm. Now we will see this button is zero. Now the quantity is 16. We need to zero. It's press this button. Now it's zero. And this up and down is when you adjust the machine, this die. And when you need to adjust the die and you need to manual. And the green light is means manual, and you can up and down to adjust this direction. Yeah, we will see. The light is red, now we will be the manual. And when the light is green, it means automatic. This is the press by 3 feet. And the speed, this button, please no need to adjust the speed. It will be dangerous. And now we are setting the length, the speed is okay to use. Now we'll show you how to clip the LC connector. This is a light. This button is a light button. When you press this, the light will on the bright. This machine is clipping one time. Only clipping one time is okay. Yeah, we will see. It's finished. Finished clipping. It's one time clipping.